All right, so here's our second bar. We're going to do that crescendo in the fill on beat four, and we've got that upbeat of two in the snare. Okay, so one, two, ready, play. Two, ready, play. Two, ready, play. Two, ready, play. All right. So in the next clip, we'll go ahead and put both of those bars together. You'll hear how the hi-hats kind of sizzle over the bar line into that second bar, and kind of how it all matches up, and that beat four fill brings it back in to that the first bar of our beat.